It's early in the morning, and the choice to stay in bed looks so real. And really, I don't mind getting up, but there's so many things that we have to get to today. Or are there? It's crazy I wake up so early in the morning just to have something and some time to myself before the ups and downs of the day get going and get started. Parents often ask, why would you need to find time for yourself before the day begins? As you know, I am a stay-at-home parent, a homemaker, always on the clock and always supposed to be there to take care of any and all of the family's needs. I am thankful because I willingly signed up for this gig. But as a stay-at-home father, it's not on me, but has fallen to me to remind you that we all need a break. I'm actually not telling you something you don't already know, but I'm here to remind you that that moment to ourselves is vital. As a dad, I feel the need to be the one to say it and at times repeat it. As a parent, you need a break. Not just for ourselves, but for our family. When we take breaks, we get a chance to be fresh around our kids, able to flow with them like the water they just spilt on the floor. When we are not stuck in the same loops and cycles, we can be more present for our mate when they get home, be more present with dinner. The break does not need to be long, does not need to be weeks at a time. Just like when you go and find that job in your field, on that first day you ask, hey, when are the breaks? With kids, there is no boss. There is no one to ask. But we somehow know and understand when we are in the office that a break is necessary to step away from the work. I'm here to tell you the same is true with your kids. Take the extra time to just sit and get your bearings, because it will benefit everyone in the family. Your head starts to hurt, take a break. You're about to lose it on your kids, take a break. You can't read the ingredients list, take a break. And for you, whenever you get home, I want you to take a break before you come in the house. That way you could be present with me, present with your kids. We are a team, a partnership. I got your back, and you got my back. So let's keep growing stronger together.